Push your luck. Frostbite. Cool it. Freeze.
Not bad.
Dodge this. Cool it.
Back at ya. You haven't won yet.
Push your luck. Ah! Freeze!
Don't waste my time. Yeah. nothing.
You're in for a little shock.
You've been a naughty boy.
Fuck things up a little. You're in for a little shock. You're in for a little shock.
Give up.
Try not to enjoy this too much. You're in for a little shock.
can change the subject.
But it'll still be dangerous.
Thank you.
Windblade!
Back, Allie. I shouldn't get caught buying alcohol.
Not even one spicy dish.
Star Snatch Cliff is known for.
Hear my wishes. And a radish veggie soup.
Thank you.
A strange wanderer near Wolfendom.
Look! Doesn't that shop look interesting? Let's see what they're selling!
Welcome. Every treasure here is unique. Guaranteed.
Yep! There's nothing here that Paimon recognizes. That's for sure.
What did I tell you? These are all rare items brought back by adventurers from all corners of the world. Is there anything that catches your eye? No need. I forgot to mention, I operate on a trading basis. Goods for goods. No mora accepted here. I've been trying to make something a bit special recently, and I need a lot of animo sigils to decorate it with. Do you have any animo sigils with you? It seems the animo archon approves of your adventures then. More to the point, any animal sigils you find, you can trade in here for items in the shop. Animal sigils appear all over Mondstadt. If you find yourself short, just keep exploring.
Absolutely! What could be more beautiful than a gift from the Animal Archon?
Okay, you got me. It's actually more complicated than that, but it's easier for people to understand if I just say it's for decoration. Obviously, the reason I need animal sigils is because they have properties that other materials cannot provide.
But it's working! Paimon's curious now!
Well, it wouldn't be much of a surprise if I gave everything away now, would it? Do come again soon, and bring me lots and lots of animo sigils next time. Please also visit if you come across any weird and wonderful treasures on your adventures.
Ad Astra Abyssosk. Welcome to the Adventurers Guild.
Mondstadt welcomes you.
strength still fails me.
Take your pick.
be such a brute. Right. Urine for a little shock. Blitz.
Jean? Seems she's talking to someone. Let's let her finish, then go say hi.
Which is what has brought us to this point in the first place. If you are unable to promptly deal with the Storm Terror threat, then leave the defense of Mondstadt to the Fatui. We can put an end to Mondstadt's dragon issues. All we need to do is bring that monster to the...
Monster?
Yes. What's your point?
I'd expect a more professional attitude from your diplomats. Yet here you are saying you want to put an end to one of the four winds of Mondstadt?